and you come out of the clutches of all these negative forces, you are altogether different personality. Alexander the Great ke father ne usko kya sikhaya tha? Uska to baap utna ilaka fatah nahi kar saka, jo us bacche ne kar liye. Us bacche ko zehni taur par is globe ka hukumran bana diya tha. Sabse pehle apne zehn mein hukumran bante hain, uske baad phir aap duniya ke hukumran ho jate hain. Is zehn mein hukumran to bane. Alexander the Great ki choti misal nahi hai, uski age dekhein. He died at the age of 32 after conquering the whole world. Aap sabse bade azim insaan hukumran apne zehn mein bante hain. Ye ilm aur kya hai? Ye ruhe ilm hai. This is the gist of the education and the literacy. Ability to read and write aur cheez hai. Deducing the real message after reading, after I am going through the wisdom which is just scattered over the globe, isse nataij aghaz karne ka naam hi sahi taleem hai. Aur jo ye taleem de aur ability develop kare, wo aapki sahi tarbiyat kar raha hai. Yehi wo prane ataliq hote hain aur yehi wo behtareen mentors hain aur yehi wo behtareen institutions hain jo ke aap mein ye ability paida karte hain. Agar koi institution, khwa wo Harvard aur MIT ho, ye khususiyat paida karne se qasir hai, to uski koi value nahi. Agar ye cheez aap kisi ek chalte hue aadmi se seekh le, he is 100 times bigger than the Oxford and Cambridge.